against San Antonio. Now they have to dig in one more time. Brady is short and Shelton is off. There's an open man. It's the Wizard. It's 8-4 Sonics. John Johnson now goes to Gus Williams, who's coming baseline. The battle continues and the little man came away. The Wizard, 18-12 Sonics. Reeve looks for a screen. John Johnson goes to the shot, right to Sikma. Check the hand to Williams, screen for him, and he misses. Elvin battling two Sonics, John Johnson controls. Time running out of the first period. Sikma with a good pick, and Williams used it well. Great play by Sikma, and then Williams, who took his time, 24-16. The end of the first period with the score, Seattle 24, Washington 16. Williams sends it over to Sonics. Now Gus moves and Henderson comes right with him. And from the perimeter, yes, it's two more. And for the game, that's 11 points for Gus Williams. He's averaging 28 an outing. Around the Sikma pick, goes to the jump shot. Pretty pick that time by Sikma. 3:50. Williams. Walker with an offensive rebound. Williams cuts it up. Came right up over the back of Wes Unseld for a 3-point Sonic lead. Here's Jack. Unseld tried to draw the offensive foul. The shot. Loose Unseld, off quickly to Greavy. Greavy will pressure Dennis to the glass, and DJ with a magnificent block. Stayed right with a left-handed shot. Williams pull up free throw line.
Well, that's a perfect example of what defense can do for you. Just a great individual effort on the part of Dennis Johnson and super individual effort on the part of Gus Williams.
Henderson slams into Williams. Offensive pick.
DJ, he goes up, times it beautifully. It might have been an offensive foul on Greavy. No call. The pitch out to Gus. Gus behind the back, takes it down on his own. He'll stop at the free throw line, which is what you're supposed to do when you've got men waiting for you. Pops in 2 points.
That's five fouls on Henderson, who has left the game, and Larry Wright is in. Williams over right. And the Wizard now. 26 and rolling.
That could have been traveling on that play Dandridge made. He ducked down and it took a little step in, but he got away with it.
Williams from the perimeter. 28. His average for the first three games, and he's got still a period to go. And I doubt if anything is going on in Seattle right now. 98-97. Sonics over the Bullets. 4:43. To the jump shot, and the Wizards got two more, and what a difference he makes.
He had lost control of that ball momentarily, then regained it and got the shot away. Incredible shooting.
30 points now for Gus. 58 between Gus and Dennis Johnson. Williams looks in now, comes around, Unseld switches off, and Gus to the jump shot.
And boy, that was not an easy shot. That was a tough one from 20 feet dead in the corner.
32 for the Wizards. Seattle leads with 2:56 to go now for the game. So the Sonics with that advantage in overtime as far as the fouls are concerned. Now they lead it by two. Allen waits. Goes to Henderson. Henderson maneuvers. Gets inside. Misses JJ off of the rebound. Williams breaking free. Should be easy. Two more for the Wizards. 34. For Dennis Johnson. 64 for those two guards.
Hey, one thing, Unseld has really got to be a tired man. He almost gave up. He just couldn't get back defensively there, and he had a couple of steps on Gus.